Good morning, dear children. Welcome to computer class. Today we can revise last lesson, tools on formatting toolbar. What is formatting toolbar? Yes, formatting toolbar helps us to make our document beautiful. Formatting toolbar helps us to make our document beautiful. What are the different tools available on formatting toolbar? Yes, font, font size, bold, underline, italics, and text color are the different options available on formatting toolbar. What is font? Font refers to the way a text looks. Font refers to the way a text look. Or font helps us to change the appearance of the text. Font helps us to change the appearance of the text. Font size. Font size option is used to change the size of the letters. Bold option is used to make the text thicker and darker. What about underline tool? Yes, underline option is used to underline text. And italics make the text slanting. Italics option make the text slanting. And next is text color. Text color option is used to change the color of the text. So you should remember all these things. Okay, icons, name of the icon and use. Options and icons and their uses. Okay, and next is textbook activities. Dash option is used to make the text slanting. Dash option is used to make the text slanting. Yes, italics. Italics option is used to make the text slanting. Before using any formatting option, you have to dash the text. Yes, we have to select the text. Text can be selected by using the dash. Text can be selected using mouse. Dash is used to make letters look smaller or bigger. If you want to change the size of the letters, we have to use font size option. Normally used font color for writing is dash. Normally used font color for writing is black. So you have to study the textbook exercises. Okay, you have to study new words, textbook exercises and question answers. Okay, and next is write the uses of formatting options. This is very important. This is very important. You should study. Okay, first one, bold. What is the use of bold? Bold make the text thicker and darker. Bold make the text thicker and darker. Number two, underline. To underline the text, underline tool is used to underline the text. Third one, italics. Italics make the text slanting. Italics option makes the text slanting. And next is font size. Font size option is used to change the size of the letters. Font size option is used to change the size of the letters. Fifth one, font color. Font color option is used to change the color of the text. Okay, color of the letters. Number six, fonts. Fonts option is used to change the appearance of the text. Clear? And next is new words. What is the spelling of formatting? F-O-R-M-A-T-T-I-N-G, formatting. Formatting option, F-O-R-M-A-T-T-I-N-G, formatting. Toolbar, T-O-O-L-B-A-R, toolbar. T-O-O-L-B-A-R, toolbar. Third one, select, S-E-L-E-C-T, select. Drag, D-R-A-G, drag. Phone spelling, F-O-N-T, phone. Bold spelling, B-O-L-D, bold. italic spelling italic, italic. Slanting spelling slanting, slanting. Underline spelling underline, underline. And next is answer the following. First question, what is the use of formatting toolbar? What is the use of formatting toolbar? Yes, formatting toolbar helps us to make our documents beautiful. What is the use of formatting toolbar? Formatting toolbar helps us to make our documents beautiful. Now, what is font? Font refers to the way a text looks. Font refers to the way a text looks. Or font option helps us to change the appearance of the text. And third one, which option is used to underline the text? Which option is used to underline the text? Yes, underline option. Last question, what will happen if you choose white color for font for writing? If we choose white font color in white background, we cannot see the text. If we choose white font color in white background, we cannot see the text. Okay children, so we finished our revision. See, after this class you have to write and study the new words and question answers, and also study the exercises behind the textbook, and then attend the revision test. Okay, and you should know different icons and their names. Okay, and also you should know how, different parts of WordPad window. So thank you so much. All the best. Study well, prepare well for the examination, and score full mark. Okay, if you have any doubt at any time, you can call me. Thank you so much. Bye.